in your eyes. I don't fight fear, I fight carnival. Hurricane your ears, sand in your eyes. I don't fight fear, I fight carnival. Hurricane your ears, sand in your eyes. I don't fight fear, I fight carnival. Hurricane your ears, sand in your eyes. I don't fight fear, I fight carnival. Hurricane your ears.
These rappers in tight pants are whack, blame it on bad jeans. I'll indecently expose them on Mr. C with drag queens. The FMC you'll never see, you're begging to get accepted B. And you did accept this D, one spelled with the letter E. The listeners where my jams apply, stand and say your man is strange. You're damn insane enough to stop you with a live hand grenade and put you up on a pedestal so high that you piss your pants. And let you down worse than Slaughterhouse's album did their fans. Give a fuck for these new crews, cause you're the type of dude who uses other CPUs to bump up your YouTube views. Twice as dope as Charlie Sheen's drug binge. When I was young I recorded songs on tape decks, not even plugged in. Give a fuck about an edit, cause when I'm cutting a record anyone can get it like executive production credits. I'll call you out and end your career at any stupid rhyme event. You fail at killing it like Owen Wilson's suicide attempt.
I'm murderous 16 to the point that it's embarrassing.
Embarrassing.
I'm murderous 16 to the point that it's embarrassing.
Embarrassing.
Microphone check 1 2.
I cause mental paralysis, the cats trying to challenge us. My rhyme pad submitted for stringent handwriting analysis. It's the one mentality, precarious like balance beams. I'm a machine, I dress up as a human being for Halloween. You waste the time and don't write like Gucci Mane promo. Your homos are so whack, you don't go to your own shows. I'm writing dance inside a damn higher band, doing drive-bys on Action Bronson's house, bumping fucking Iron Man. Reviewers badly on the net with Mob Wild. Architect and I show up at your front door, Jay and Silent Bob style. Just watch it everywhere, like cellar dwellers with dandruff. You ain't getting signed like you got Helen Keller in handcuffs. I'm so bizarre and violent with two broken arms and fighting. You start rhyming and get more booze than open bars in Ireland. You think I asked for Calvin Hall with all this bullshit that you're selling me? You're far worse than crooked eyes tattoo instead of spelling me.
I'm murderous 16 to the point that it's embarrassing.
Embarrassing.
I'm murderous 16 to the point that it's embarrassing.
Embarrassing.
Microphone check 1 2. You call my CD phony, then you can all really blow me. Lock out to me, homie, for those two beats of yours. You scream you're independent behind the bandwagon, running tub on that's ironic as Monica Sellers backstabbing someone. Who the fuck told you that's acceptable? Sure, there's a place for that style too, but it's called the trash receptacle. Don't bootleg what I'm making, son. You're pirate my shit, I'll poke an eye out it, so I patch over the remaining one. The lyrical smorgasbord, metaphor, four causes more. I'm chewing through the roof like sticky fingers at the Source Awards. And everybody got served, I left all of the spot burned. You hip hop nerds stand out worse than Awkward's ill top third. Stop your fucking radio label servants, have your A&R working late and searching for a craniofacial surgeon. I'll walk your neighborhood alone and stop you in your drug spot. They'll be calling for a leader, but in the sense of blood loss.
I'm murderous 16 to the point that it's embarrassing.
Embarrassing.
Microphone check 1 2. I'm murderous 16 to the point that it's embarrassing.
Embarrassing.
Microphone check 1 2. Microphone check 1 2. Microphone check 1 2.